It was heralded as a whole new age for the automobile when it was built back in 1947. The best next thing. Everyone would want one in their garage. Sunday drives would never be the same. It would be a convertible.
Here we go.
Convertible, not as in a ragtop, but a much more ambitious invention. The ultimate off-road vehicle.
And latched.
Latched.
We have an airplane now.
The Molt Taylor Aero Car. 1 prototype and 4 models were built. Fifty years later, one is still flying.